Guys, this is Phoenix. We're starting on Sneaky Cat from Diamond Art Club. Starting off with 762, which is number 20. This is a 42.1 by 20.5. Which in centimeters is 170 by 52 centimeters. The picture is done by Eve Izzett on DiamondArtClub.com, but I got it from Hobby Lobby. Before we get any further into this video, I'm not PG. So that's my quick disclaimer for that. Oh, come on, stick. Thank you. I just gotta tighten these up and get them straight. There we go. I think this pen works better for squares than it did the rounds. There we go. This one is also going to be another Christmas gift if I get it done in time, I'm hoping. This is by Eve Izzett, guys. I don't have what they say is cover minders. I have scissors. They work just as good, if not better. I only pick up one. Of course, you're gonna be hard-headed and stubborn like all the other ones. Keep moving the plastic. It's actually supposed to be right there is where the plan will end off the video, guys. We're doing it in sections like we normally would. There we go. These actually go better in the tray than the round ones. I'm gonna remind you again. I'm not PG. This one, I can't really tell who this one's for. Because they may or may not watch my vids. It is for family. I think I've bit off more than I can chew with the one on this big, but I've always wanted a big one, so here we go. It's 14 colors, 3 ABs. The ABs are the first 132, 134, and 138, which is a 9, a weird hat symbol, as I'm going to call it. And a 7. I like how these are done. The DMC goes from lowest to highest instead of all over the place. I've been so far really impressed by this canvas. And I'm just starting. And that's saying a lot. If I sound funny, guys, it's because my throat's a little sore. I think I drank a little bit too hot of tea not that long ago. And I wish I quit getting Facebook notifications and stuff. These will go out every other day. So, today's Monday. You'll see this on Tuesday because Sunday a video went out. And that's how I won't be doing these. I'll still record every day. They just won't go out every day. Hope that's alright with you guys. It ain't that hard to keep squares straight. For now. I just gotta bully him a little bit. We're still listening to music on FX, guys. I haven't found a better non-copyrighted music player to get my music from. We might only get some of this section, though. During this video. Which if that's the case, that's fine. We'll just pick up where we left off next video. Or I'll continue working on it afterwards. Probably record 2 or 3 of these at a time. I didn't realize I was doing one out of string. But farthest section, so I gotta do it, guys. Okay, back to up here. Look how tight that looks. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I'm gonna have to pour some more in my tray. I really like this color. It's like a pure white. Oh my god, this color is so good. I like the white. This white. All the colors that we're going to be working with in this piece, I've never worked with before. To my knowledge. I'm getting faster, guys. On the canvas, guys, yes, I know, and under the light it looks tan. But in my tray, with the way my light's hitting it, it looks white. I know this probably ain't the most exciting side of the piece, guys, but we gotta get it all done. Figured I'd start with the most color blocking spot. This is my speed run. At least on this section. That's why you're talking a lot. I'm not wanting to go back on picking up two. There we go, tighten those back up. I love that sound, the click together sound. In each 20 minute video, I know we're not going to get much done, but hey, at least we're working on it. When I come back to upload another video, I'm going to try to have most of the moon or whatever it is on this cat at least halfway done. Alright, I'm Phoenix, I'm signing out. Like, share, subscribe, comment. How long do you think it's going to take me to do this? Months, weeks? days, hours. Comment how long you think this is going to take me. Alright, I'm Phoenix. I'm just putting my cover photo, my cover plastic thing, and nothing to pull in it while I go smoke a cigarette. Peace.